A person with Cotard syndrome, also known as walking corpse syndrome, is a rare mental disorder in which the affected person thinks that they are dead, do not exist, are putrefying, or have lost their blood or internal organs. A statistical analysis of a cohort of 100 patients revealed that denial of one's own existence occurs in 45% of cases of Cotard syndrome, whereas illusions of immortality were present in 55% of patients.